troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, the different layers of the atmosphere. Specifically in the stratosphere, there is something which is protecting us, which is the ozone layer. The ozone layer acts as a fine barrier, filtering the ultraviolet radiation. Harmful radiation, if not filtered and is penetrating through these atmospheric layers, could cause DNA damage in living life forms on the face of the planet. Plants, animals, us, all of us. Specifically in humans, it can cause skin cancer or even sunburns and more. The filtration of this radiation is effectively done by the ozone layer. But due to environmental pollution, chlorofluorocarbons, we all know how the ozone is being depleting. The ozone concentration in the atmosphere is measured by Dobson units. Until 1980s, it was measured 220 Dobson units and above, which meant that the ozone layer was effective in filtering the UV. But in 1980, and then studies that followed, it was discovered based on advanced satellite studies and more that the ozone concentration fell below 220 Dobson units. For us to easily understand, it technically means that the ozone layer was thinning, or in some parts, it was not even there, which meant there was a hole in the ozone layer, specifically found over Antarctica. Our actions on Earth is impacting the atmosphere, which in return is causing damage to our own lives.